practice state. 1. That is a land that yields increase unserved, that is no land, whose gifts with toil are bought. Kural 739. Answer. He was against seeking external assistance. 2. The term brick was coined in. Answer. 2001. 3. Which of the following is not the objectives of the World Bank? A. Environmental Protection Act. B. Encouragement to international trade. C. Reconstruction and development. D. None of these. Answer. None of these. 4. Tourism and travel are classified in which of balance of payments accounts? Answer. Services account. 5. Service sector is the major contributed to Tamil Nadu GSDP at. Answer. 63.70%. 6. Air India and Indian Airlines were merged on. Answer. August 27, 2007. 7. What is known as IIP? Answer. Index on Industrial Production. 8. On November 20, 2019, the Union Finance Minister announced that the disinvestment policy on following public sector enterprises for upcoming years. 1. BPCL and THDCL, CIL. 2. Concor. 3. AAI. 4. Shipping Corp, NEEP, CO. 5. NTPC. Answer. 1, 2 and 4. 9. Imports may be controlled by A. Imposing or enhancing import duties. B. Licensing and even prohibiting altogether the import of certain non-essential items. C. Restricting imports through import quotas. D. All the above. Answer. All the above. 10. VKRV Rao was deeply interested in. Answer. Employment and occupational distribution. 11. GNH is instituted at the goal of as the goal of government of Bhutan in the constitution of Bhutan enacted on. Answer. 2008. 12. International trade differs from domestic trade because of A. Trade restrictions. B. Mobility of factors. C. Same government policies. D. All the above. Answer. All the above. 13. Consider the following statement and select the incorrect one. 1. A large part of Valluvar's economic ideas are found in the first part of Thirukkural. 2. He believes that the wealth are the basic support of life. Answer. 1 and 2. 14. Dash is the part of capital account of BOP. Answer. FPI. 15. Favorable trade means value of exports are less than that of imports. Answer. More. 16. Net export equals dash. Answer. Export minus import. 17. Components of balance of payments of a country includes A. Current account. B. Official account. C. Capital account. D. All the above. Answer. All the above. 18. The book Principles of Political Economy and Taxation formulated a systematic theory called. Answer. Comparative cost theory. 19. The infant mortality rate in Tamil Nadu is. Answer. 17. 20. The education system in India consists of primarily 6 levels. Which of the following is not under the system of education in India? A. Nursery class secondary level. B. Primary class higher secondary level. C. Post graduation. D. Upper intermediate level and graduation. Answer. Upper intermediate level and graduation. 21. The per capita income of Tamil Nadu in US dollar. Answer. 2200. 22. Consider the following statement and select the correct one. 1. Thiruvallur believed that economy is untrue which ignores or disregards moral values. 2. Gandhi describes missionary as great sin. 3. Gandhi believed poverty is the root cause of all other evils which would lead to everlasting sufferings. Answer. 2 only. 23. Exchange rates are determined in. Answer. Foreign exchange market. 24. Who wrote the book Choice of Technique? Answer. Amartya Sen. 25. Which of the following year is not involved in devaluation of Indian currency? Answer. July 8, 1987. 26. The maternal mortality rate of Tamil Nadu is. Answer. 79. 27. Which country is the dialogue partner of ASEAN? Answer. India. 28. Which of the following is not an example of foreign direct investment? A. The construction of a new auto assembly plant overseas. B. the acquisition of an existing steel mill overseas. C, the purchase of bonds or stock issued by a textile company overseas. D, the creation of a wholly owned business firm overseas. Answer: the purchase of bonds or stock issues by a textile company overseas. 29. Who is the current managing director of IMF? Answer: Kristalina Georgieva. 30. The HDI value of India released by United National Development Program is? Answer: 130. 31. Who advocated the nationalization all key industries and suggested state ownership of land and collective farming? Answer: Ambedkar. 32. The net barter terms of trade was developed by? Answer: Tausi. 33. Assertion A: GVA is measurement to GDP. Reason R: both are measure of inputs. Answer: both A and R are true and R does not explain A. 34. Who enunciated the concept of single factorial terms of trade? Answer: Jacob Wiener. 35. Which one of the following are not under the nine domains of GNH? A. Education, cultural diversity and resilience, good governance. B. Community vitality, ecological diversity and resilience, living standards. C. Infrastructure, gender equality, no poverty. D. Psychological well-being, health, time use. Answer: infrastructure, gender, equality, no poverty. 36. Which is commonly called national income? Answer: GDP. 37. Cyclical disequilibrium in BOP occurs because of A. different parts of business cycle. B. the income elasticity of demand is different. C. long run changes in an economy. D. both A and B. Answer: both A and B. 38. The gross enrollment rate of Tamil Nadu. Answer: 46.9. 39. Which is a modern theory of international trade? Answer: factor endowment theory. 40. Which of the following statements are wrongly matched? 1. Absolute advantage, David Ricardo. 2. Comparative advantage, Adam Smith. 3. Factor proportions, Hicks Head. Answer: 2 and 3. 41. Answer the following statement and select the correct one. 1. The first WTO conference was held at Washington in 1966. 2. On October 3, 2019, it was planned to organize 12th ministerial conference at Kazakhstan. Answer: 2 only. 42. Which one of the following are the four pillars of GNH? A. Equitable social economic development. B. Environmental conservation. C. Standard of education. D. Preservation and promotion of culture. Answer: standard of education. 43. National Harbour Board was set up in? Answer: 1950. 44. BOP includes? Answer: both visible and invisible items. 45. Which of the following factors influence trade? A. the stage of development of a product. B. the relative price of factors of productions. C. government. D. all of the above. Answer: all of the above. 46. The urbanization rate of Tamil Nadu is? Answer: 48.4. 47. Consider the following statements and select the correct one. 1. GDP for Q2 will include only the goods and services produced in Q3. 2. It will include the goods and services produced in Q2, Q1 also but not in Q4. Answer: none. 48. In India, the budget share of the education is around as of the GDP. Answer: 3%. 49. Benefits of FDA include theoretically: A. boost in economic growth. B. increase in the import and export of goods and services. C. increased employment and skill levels. D. all the above. Answer: all the above. 50. Life expectancy of Tamil Nadu. Answer: 70.6.